get everybody get foolish.
Yo, it's Tej. Listen, I said I'd holler at you if I saw anyone that could be useful. Well, I got my eye on someone. Oh, he's good, all right. Turned up here out of nowhere and won pretty much everything. There isn't much this guy can't do with a car. Trust me. I'm gonna try him out with something more serious. If he passes, we can start looking at that shopping list you sent me. All right, brother. You try to stay out of trouble. I'll be in touch.
Hey, man. Glad to see you made some serious waves at Horizon. But if you want to take it to the next level, I have some work I think you might be interested in. There's a street race starting in Nice. I'll meet you there.
Take the first exit. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Gigs for a friend of mine, big money, real important. So he set up a street race to make sure you're up to it. You could take a challenge, right? Oh, and take the charge. I need to know you can handle the kind of horsepower I've got in mind. And one more thing. These races, they ain't sanctioned like the festival. This is street. I'm talking real street. And all the problems that come with it. Traffic, people, not to mention the other drivers. Think you can handle it?
Yo, all right, you got skills. It's all yours, bro. So here's the deal. I got a list of 10 cars and you're my best shot at getting them. I need them. All of them. Understand? Head over to the garage. I'll give you the lowdown on what you just got yourself into. Locating the cars ain't the problem. In fact, I'll tell you exactly where to find them. But here's the catch. We can't boost them. You gotta win them. And that's gonna take some serious skill.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, bear right.
You know, racing's one thing, but if you want to test yourself, drive with style around Horizon and build up a skill chain. The longer you keep it going, the higher the score. You're cool with that, right? See, there's this contest between you and your friends. You got to drive past these speed traps as fast as you can.
Yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Look at that beast, the 1970 Dodge Charger. Now that is the king of the supercars. After you win a ride, this is where we'll keep them. Once I've checked them over. Yo, I've got the next car for you. The owner has agreed to drag race for pink slips tonight. You should go get some practice using the speed trap at the end of the promenade. Set a route there now.
Right.
Friend of mine loves that Charger. Why don't you take a photo? I'll make sure he gets it.
Turn right. yards, turn right. Turn right. In 100 yards, turn left.
To sign up for an event, you just drive up to its marker and confirm you want to enter. Take a shot. Follow the route and keep the highest speed you can.
In 400 yards, turn right. Be calculating route. Be calculating route. Be calculating route.
Yeah, you nailed it. That Supra, it'll be yours in no time. All right, Supra time. Make your way to the start line and show them what you got.
Destination.
Okay, it's time to go to the next level. I've kitted you out with a nitrous system. This stuff is like putting jet fuel in your gas tank, man. Punching it will give you a major advantage, especially on the straights. But just be smart about where you squeeze the juice. There ain't much, and it won't last forever. So this is drag racing. It's a fast and furious blast up and down the promenade with just one corner. This is all about speed. Nailing the turn and getting the most out of your nitrous is key to keeping any bumpers from crossing the finish line ahead of yours. Me of me. Nice job, man. I'm impressed. Man, you made that look easy. Bring it back to the garage so I can check it out. Okay, you need to drop the car off at the garage. I've marked this location on your map. Set a route there now.
In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Now that's a stoplight champion. Let's check it out. Well, what are you waiting for? Get in the Charger and let's round up the rest of those cars. I've got a lead on the next ride. Ain't gonna be easy, though. We may have competition. Word is some driver is after the next car on our list. Take a look and see if we can use him or lose him. GPS. He's headed to a race. Prize is a Jeep Wrangler. Get there first and take his spot.
Turn right.
Break your skill chain.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn right.
Never stood a chance. Good luck with this one. You perform half as well as I think you can, and you're driving that car home. Your racing skills? You can always drive up behind a festival driver and challenge them to a head-to-head.
You have arrived at your destination.
This is just one of the showcase events hosted by the Horizon Festival. I've seen drivers race against all sorts of crazy things. High-speed trains, even fighter jets. You'll be racing something I ain't never seen before. A military attack chopper. Beat the chopper, win the car. Simple, huh? Yo, some gearheads have knocked together a track down at the docks. Take the Jeep and show them how we do. On the flip side, I heard there's a race about to start at Nice. Could be worth a look. Your call.
I'm a renegade. I'm a rebel.
In 200 yards, keep left.
This competition than just racing. The goal here is to smash as many boards as possible in the time limit. I can handle any repairs you need, so don't worry about denting it. Racing this event in a Plymouth Cooter that I've been scoping out for a while.
In 200 yards, turn sharp right. In 100 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
There's a CUDA in the grid. I've made a deal with the driver. You win, you get the CUDA. You lose, well, let's hope you win. What I'm talking about. Now that's what I'm talking about. Let's check it out back at the garage. Get it back to the garage. Plymouth Cougar. Now this is a real classic. These Horizon bonus boards all around Nice. 20 of them, the way I hear it. Nice reward if you can smash them all. Okay, this is a straight-up race. We're running against the Nissan GT-R. My buddy Brian got one of these, and he says it's like driving a speeding bullet that just got shot out of a gun. So you're gonna have to bring your A-game.
We'll be right back. cooler than cool.
The guy in the GTR won't give up. He's convinced he's a better driver than you. Fact is, he's so confident that if you beat him in his own ride, it's all yours. Let your skills do the talking. I'm trying to find an old Roadrunner. Word around the festival campfire is that there might be one abandoned south of the airfield. Go take a look. Drift challenge, so you need to get the car sideways as much as possible. He's gonna let you use his ride, so this is all about skill and staying cool under pressure. Beat his target and the car is ours. I mean, no pressure or nothing.
Thank you.
You did it. Han would be proud. Get it back to the garage. Okay, head back to the garage. Nissan GTR. These things are faster and faster and faster still. The festival is kicking off more events. Check them out. See if you can find any more of our rides. Bucket list? Way I hear it, there are challenges like this all around Europe. No two are the same. If you're game, head over to see what's what.
In 400 yards, turn left. Yards, bear left. Keep left. In 100 yards, keep left. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. The roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. Arrived at your destination. Thank you.
It's a Roadrunner, all right. It needs some work, though. I'll get it back to the garage, but it shouldn't take long. Once I get this thing up and running, I'll give you a call and let you know. Man, this thing is gonna be tight when it's done. You'll see. Yo, I got the Plymouth Roadrunner up and running again. Told you it wouldn't take long. Swing by the garage if you want to take her out for a spin.
In 200 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
The you-know-what just got real. You seen the new McLaren? Well, you're about to, because you're going up against one for pinks. Don't blow it.
Got a McLaren. That's right, listen up. We got a McLaren!
race for pinks. Guess that makes you the new owner. Don't feel bad. That car was miles out of his league. We'll give it a good home, though. Yo, we need to get this thing back to the garage. Things will be a little different this time.
Take the first exit. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
These McLarens ain't cheap, so do me a favor and try to get this back to the garage in one piece. You're on the clock. I got places to be.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. In 100 yards, you will...
You sure took enough time, dawg. But at least it's here. Let's get those new wheels back to the garage and check them out. McLaren P1. Man, this thing can move. The Plymouth Roadrunner. Been a while since I saw one of these. We've got the speed we need. Now we can take on some of the faster drivers. Gonna need you on your game. Bugatti Veyron. That thing just screams speed. Looks like this guy has plenty of dough. After you win his ride, he's gonna need it. You're the high roller now, brother. You nailed it. When you're driving this, it's like everybody else is standing still. You're gonna be into it. Man, I just got off the phone with my homie. He needs to know how fast this ride'll go. Head to the speed trap and let's find out.
Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 100 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Yards, you will arrive at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do.
Now that was impressive. I knew you could pull it off. No excuses. You got the tools, but can you handle them? Get to the start line and we'll find out.
If you're
made a deal with one of the drivers. We make sure his rival don't make it to first place, and he'll give me some info on a car we need. You're cool with that, right?
Yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right.
Thank you.
Living the dream, brother. And I can't even remember how long I've wanted one of these.
Destination.
There's a guy here in a brand new Dodge Charger. He's got it that modern muscle beats classic muscle. Sounds like you need to put him straight to me.
Holmes here believes his new Charger is faster than the Cuda in a straight line. He bet his ride on it. I'm betting he's wrong. And I backed up this wager with the nitrous I just fitted to your ride. And that's it. Case closed. So much for this argument. Okay, head back to the garage. Okay, head back to the garage. The 2015 Dodge Charger. Modern muscle at its finest. The festival is running an off-road event in the hills outside Nice. Why don't you go and show them what you've got?
In 200 yards, keep left. Keep left. Recalculating route. Yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Okay, there's the Dodge Challenger. The owner needed some talking to about pink slips, but he's come around.
I'm a renegade.
Nice. Way to bring it. Man, he's not happy losing. It's all yours. That last guy you beat, he wants a face-to-face. I don't like it. That's why I'm sending you instead.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at...
Turns out this guy wants a chance to keep his pride and joy. You can handle it, right?
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn left. Turn left. 100 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe.
You killed it. Enjoy the ride. Let's get those new wheels back to the garage and check them out. He sure is something. Okay, get moving with the rest of the car. So far, you've done all right. Better than all right. Real good, truth be told. But there's still one more car we need to get. The Maserati Ghibli. And I've just found it.
In 200 yards, keep left. Keep left. Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn right.
The driver of that car has been running his mouth something fierce. He says there's no way you beat his Italian ride on these streets. I say we let the cars do the talking.
Yeah.
far, brother. Impressive run. We've got all the cars on the list. I'm gonna make a few calls and arrange a pickup. Okay, my bro's not answering. Reason unknown, but nothing to worry about. For you, anyways. In fact, why don't you do a shakedown run with these rides? They gotta be tight.
Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived.
You're gonna need to hit a couple of speed traps. This is all about your combined speed. Make it count. Hit them as fast as you can. Okay, I've checked her over, and it's all good. You need to get it back to the garage ASAP, though. You're on the clock. On time. Nice drive. Get it back to the garage. This thing is hot. Totally my style. We have the cars, and my people at the festival ain't worried about us crashing a showcase event. I've roped in some guys to help you out. Time to buckle up. You'll be driving the Charger.
In 100 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Here's how it's gonna go down. My homeboy's on that plane, and we need to get these rides out of the country. Thing is, he doesn't have clearance for French airspace. What we're doing ain't exactly legal, so we need these cars at the airfield like yesterday, so he can take off once he's got them, all right? I picked up some guys to drive the other cars to the airfield. This is gonna be some convoy. Now let's see who can beat that plane.
Thank you.
all the hardware they need, and you've made some friends for life. Trust me. Man, we couldn't have pulled this off without your skills. Hold on, though. There's still plenty left to do at the Horizon Festival. That should keep you busy until I hit you up again. Good luck.
Shot. I owe you.
Right. 100 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Great work, man. Now you own.